They are two of the most influential artists in the world, using their star power to draw attention to the refugee crisis.
We start here, obviously, as simple humans, human beings, in solidarity with all those simple human beings out there who are walking across the world.
I would just want to, you know, give them a warm hand for welcome.
A warm hand and a warm blanket. The artists marched through central London to show support for refugees, each carrying this symbol of the basic needs refugees lack.
Ai Weiwei and Anish Kapoor announced this march on Instagram just 2 days ago. They asked people to join them on the 7-mile walk through central London and to bring a blanket as a gesture of support. As you can see, hundreds have answered their call.
Several times, the media crowded out the marchers who had come to take part. Kapoor says theirs is a simple act, a walk to raise awareness.
So we're exploring, and a walk in that sense is an exploration of the possibility of action from some simple gestures.
Ai Weiwei is in London for the launch of a major exhibition of his work. His art is often deeply critical of the Chinese government. He's weighing in on the refugee crisis because he says artists should get involved.
Art, if I have anything to do, is about aesthetics, about moral, about our beliefs in humanity.
There is an underbelly in Europe, all over Europe, of a kind of terrible nastiness, anti-Semitic, anti-other.
To fight those views, Ai Weiwei and Anish Kapoor want to blanket cities across the world with images like this. People walking to show support for refugees. They plan to repeat this march in other international cities over the next few months. Sherisse Pham, CNN, London.